Kasov looks middle all the way through. Carton scores! Jim Carton, first goal of the season, and I think that's the first of his career.
Well, the big man from the back for the Chicago Fire, Jim Carton, following things up, his first MLS goal. And Petke wasn't able to stay with him. A beautifully flighted ball by Andre Razov, flicked on, in fact, out in front. And Curtin there to pick up the garbage and put Chicago in the lead.